Hey YouTube, this is Manish, and today in this Oracle Database short and quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use SQL distinct keyword. In numerous situations, we require to fetch only unique row or say unique data. And by the help of SQL distinct keyword, we can do this. Let's start. Open up your SQL developer. Or you can use terminal command prompt, whatever you want. For this tutorial, I'm going to use job history table of our HR sample schema. Let's try to fetch job ID. Select job ID from job history. As you can see, we have 10 rows in our result set with 8 distinct values and 2 duplicate values, which are AC account and ST clerk, which are showing up twice in this result. Now let's use SQL distinct keyword with our select clause. Select followed by keyword distinct, then our column name, and from job history. Execute this query. Our previous result showed 10 rows, but after using SQL distinct keyword with SQL clause, duplicate rows were removed and the result came down to 8 rows. So finally, we can say SQL distinct keyword allow us to eliminate duplicate rows from the result set. This is it for today. In our next video, we will see how to use SQL distinct keyword with 2 or more columns. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is Manish.